Former Packers Eddie Lacy finally unveiled where his garage sale is being held. The sale is being held at a home in De Pere at Ridgeway and Thurmelo today and tomorrow. The now Seattle Seahawks running back says of all the proceeds will go to charity.
I looked that up. That's like residential neighborhood. I wonder if that's his house. Hmm.